Hey guys, welcome to LogNips. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Nike account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Nike account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address nike.com like this and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of Nike like this, guys. Now in order to log into your account, just wait for it, wait for the page to load full. And it has been loaded, guys. And over here you can see this is the home page of Nike, and at the top right corner of the screen, let's go back, I think I clicked somewhere, and it's ready to load. On the home page, guys, again at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is the sign in button available. First, simply click on the sign in button like this. And after you clicked on the sign in button, you'll be required to log into your account. To do that, guys, first enter your email address with which you had signed up for Nike account, and after that click on continue. And on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password over here, guys, like this. But if you have forgotten your password or mistaked your email address, you can edit your email address from over here to retrieve it or rewrite it to a proper way if you have mistaken it, guys. But if you have forgotten your password, simply click on the forgot password to go to a procedure to reset or retrieve your Nike account's password. And with that being said, guys, after entering your email address, your password, simply click on sign in. And then you'll be logged into your Nike account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.